I had a short term member of the game has been cleared, so I'd better RNG. If I didn't wait to jump, it would have been slightly faster, as it? So many lives, I don't even need all of them. I'm going to need that last life, then the run is not good anymore. Text message. Gonna check it after the run. My left thumb is getting sore. Fight. Mm. I should have swapped the splits. Between Yuka and Koishi. But that is if I do them normally on the first try without dying, then I don't have to do it. Time stopper has to be right next to the poster. Misclicks like those are very punishing. Oops. Luckily the needle has all the time the frames and not only at the time when the projectile hits the enemy, unlike the Buster. I think the Buster is if it doesn't destroy the enemy, it disappears right after the hit. I feel like the get weapon screens are longer. At least by judging the music. So this 2.01 version is indeed slower, not only due to the fact that you cannot skip Kaguya, but still. Oh, I can at least block. I think about this. Maybe I just have to go with the Yoku blocks because this part is so early on. Because when you top down, there's almost always that one spawning, but. It depends on which pattern you get with the Yoku block, but I think it would be safest to just go with the first cycle if the right spawn, but if you cannot see anything then just take the broom, because you would eventually catch up with them. I can still PB this run, by the way.
Yuka, please. She doesn't remember happy day.
I mean, happy day.
Day is not dark. Oh, now it's not the times when I feel it happy. I'll remember happy day.
Thank you. Not even close. How did that miss? I don't know, but I like it. It's two shots after all. Actually, no, if it's faster to skip beneath because you have to go here anyways. Didn't get fisted. That's why I don't save time. You need to get fisted to save time. Told you. It's +00. I like this Hondurans so much more because of the fairy and the energy balancer. No! Oh yeah, that fucking thing happens. Like last time. I wasn't ready for that pattern, come on. That's like the worst when she just shoots and... Oh yeah 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 yeah. Improvising. Standing Doors flag. They're almost green. This is like a deathless run. Don't even have to be too fast to get a free PB. And was it Kaguya 2, which is other 3 times save? Stage. One dies twice and leave like 2 power-ups, like small health and small weapon recovery at the same place. Yeah, not the 5-way buster. Anything but the 5-way buster! We are green! Yay! If I don't die, this is a free PB by about a half a minute, I think. Green split, that's a name I haven't heard for a long time. Things and use them as well. Maybe in here I have this one. Going one cycle, so that's why I want to die. That's a glod! that's risky. Jump to the roof, we are not in time. That went well. See. I have to eat and get wacko. Prevent the horror from last round from happening again. Reset the shot because it takes so long time to explode. I don't know if I should do some knee tank. Yes. I missed it there. What's coming next? What's coming next? Oh, he died.
She did you.
If this game had save states, I would practice that jump. I'll leave it for the Taz. Taz is the best runner ever. Oh! They don't have time to shoot through the real-time delay with the boss.
Mm.
See which burden I get because that was first.
Oh,
right off the bat. Yeah, it's as good as the. Plenty of time. Nice RNG. So many head bonks. I guess, like, you gotta be kidding me with 3 in a row in the very middle, come on. One hell of a level left. I just don't want to die. It wouldn't be that big of a time, but still. It's 10 seconds. He is afraid. Sun is starting to shine, making me go blind. Yes, have used that bloom, by the way. Oh, I cannot use it in here. Okay, yes, the worst part has been done. Not even PB, even when I cannot skip the Kaguya fight. It's luckily easy and fast, or somewhat fast to do. The Boss Rush gold splits are impossible with this version. Especially if I compare them to the 1.0. Oops, Stay there! Nice fight. Didn't get this there. Oops. Yeah, I cannot hit. Actually pretty nice boss rush, but cannot save any time due to the second phase that cannot be skipped. That's just enough bloom for me. Bates, but almost sub 46. Still can cut at least half a minute in here. But yeah, not sure if I after all start to run this version after all, because yeah, it's slower. I gotta check if I can improve the Rock Maiden 2 or like get the patch working as well. Today I couldn't get it to work with like error code 13. It's something now. Because one on Hondo is not that much slower than personal. I think it's good way to end the stream for the PB. I'm still very rusty, like you could see from the early part of the, like this can be so much improved. Or like be about a zero. But this might be like 45-ish. 44 health. Well, if you just go golds, even under 44. But yeah, I gotta go to eat, and then in the evening I have to do some other stuff, so I will end the stream in here, and tomorrow is Monday. Well, I might stream as well tomorrow, if I don't have anything better. Yeah, I will submit these after I have eaten. Yeah. It's nice to play that one. There's anyone to host. Alt. Where's my chat? Yeah, see you guys someday.